Lastly, we have a nice forward deck, which is quite spacious for a boat of this size, leading down into the anchor locker, the electric anchor windlass, and the electric bow thruster is hidden below the forward berth underneath the forward end of the boat.